Welcome, this is the energy vibration reading for the earth sign people, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn for the second week of September. I want to advise each and every person. Welcome, if this is your first time, please return. There is weekly readings and there is monthly readings. I would advise you guys to go back and look at the second week. The second week is where those three cards, top, middle, and bottom, is. So go back and collaborate and work with these two readings in order to resolve and see whatever is happening and transpiring. So, ladies and gentlemen, what do we have? We have ask for what you will, okay? Let the universe and other people know what you need. So this is a week of green. This is a week of positive financial support, for positive energies. It is a week of green, and green is always good when you get green in a materialistic reading, because it's as if the universe is saying, asking for what you want in order to resolve and create some sort of a balance and situation in your world. So what we see here is that some sort of a changes is coming up for a man. Whoever this man is, some of you men have come to a crossroad. Some of you men have come to a crossroad, and I see some sort of a situation where some of you men were hoping for some sort of a offer to come in, okay? And for you men, the offer didn't come in. So you men was hoping that you would have received some sort of a offer, but the offer didn't come in. Because here you are coming in this week with a crossroad, coming at a crossroad. And hoping, you're standing at a crossroad where you can either go left, right, or center. Now, if you go at the top, you're going to be coming in some sort of a problem, and this could be some sort of a financial problem. And as you notice, you men are dealing with people in authority, and whatever is it that you're coming up against, especially you men, because you men are the center of this week, having some sort of a problem, issues, some sort of a resolution that needs to come in for you men. You women are basically going to be having some sort of a luck with people in power, with resolving some sort of an issue, luck with people. Women are going to be having some sort of a luck, especially if you are a business person. I see some sort of a resolution is going to be coming in. Then I see the tool of some sort of a luck is going to be coming out for a lot of women. Women seems to be having some sort of a lucky streak in this week, but you men are dealing with some sort of a authority. And some of you men that has done something to a female worker, I see that you're going to be pulled up about this, because I see people in management is really giving some of you men some sort of an ultimatum because of something that you have done to a female worker. And it's as if people in power have seen that you have overgone and used your powers in doing some sort of a false act. And I see that there people are going to be finding out what you men have done. I see some sort of a resolution if some of you were having some sort of an issue with your boss. If your boss is a man and you were having some sort of an issue, I see you're going to be luckily coming out of this. And I see some sort of a lucky changes is going to be coming up in your world, because it's as if people have seen how some of you were falsely accused and abused, okay? A whole lot of you are going to be having some sort of an issue with people in authority, government institutes, organization. You can see this here. Some of you could be having some sort of an issue with a Gemini or with a Sagittarian. But I see this has to do with some money and a whole lot of money, okay? So whatever is transpiring, this energy has to do with the energy of a Virgo or some sort of a financial institution, some sort of money. And this is the resolution. Okay. So, whatever is transpiring, I see people in power is going to be trying to resolve it, or your boss is going to be resolved some sort of an issue that a man have created. Okay. And I see that, this man was open to find some sort of a resolution and hoping for a new offer. But I see changes is going to be coming up, because they're going to be finding out that whoever this man is, there was some sort of a false sense of using his power over some of you ladies. Okay, so it could have been a boss. This person is coming up as a boss or someone who is in authority that has used their powers over some of you ladies, but I see you are going to be resolving. There is some sort of an invitation that is going to be coming in for you ladies. Whatever is happening and transpiring, I see you ladies are definitely going to be receiving some sort of a resolution that is happening. Some of you men who are manager, have come to a crossroad where you need to make some sort of a decision in this week. So whatever is happening and transpiring, is that I see management with some of you men is going to give you some sort of an ultimatum, okay? Because you men are at a crossroads, so you basically got some sort of an ultimatum. And when we see here, you have to make a decision, okay? And I see some of you will make the right decision, because you're at an ultimatum where you have to, managers is standing on top of you men in order for you to make the correct decision. And some of you men will have some sort of a luck, okay? When we look at the women, the luck is just definitely here. Some sort of a happy resolution, happy changes is going to be coming up for you women. There is no question about it, because when the energy of the cloth comes in, it is about some positive change that is going to be coming up. And I see multiple offer of changes, okay? The energy of the clove, it has to do with granted good luck, okay? So some sort of a good luck. It is about locating great possibilities that is going to be coming up for a lot of you women. If and on Monday you're going to be receiving this sort of a situation. So there is going to be some sort of a positive transition that is going to be coming up, where a whole lot of you are going to be awarded some sort of a positive instancy. Okay. Change and relocation is coming up for you men. Whatever is transpiring, I see if you men or businessmen or managers, I see some sort of a change and relocation is going to be coming up for you men. There is a lot of transition is going to be coming up. So I see some of you men are going to be receiving some sort of an ultimatum. It's either, you receive no increase of salary, or, they're going to be asking you to relocate. If you don't want to relocate, then I see you are going to be losing your position. So this is going to be coming up for a lot of men. So a whole lot of this is going to be coming up, because when the energy of 22 is that you have to make a decision. It's about you making a decision in order to move forward. Okay, you have to make this decision. No one else can make this decision except you. Okay. And this is going to be for some of you ladies a really positive, whatever decision you make this week, it is going to be really positive, and it's going to be opening up some sort of a doors, because I see some of you are women are going to be helped by people in power that is going to be creating some sort of a lucky changes for you. And I see a new invitation, a new offer is going to be coming in, especially for you ladies. And whatever issues that was transpiring for you ladies, I see here is going to be some sort of a resolution that is going to be coming in for you ladies. Now, you men, are as if you are stuck in your own ways, and you're trying to, it's as if you're taking so long in order to resolve whatever the issue is. But I see some sort of luck is going to be coming in order to resolve some sort of an issue. Some unexpected luck is going to be coming in order to resolve some sort of an issue that was created, that you men have created or someone have created. Then I see the energy of the bear. And the energy of the bear is that some of you who are in management position is going to be released of your management position. Whatever that was going on, whatever that was transpiring, I see some of you men are having a huge problem with people in authority. And I see some sort of a relocation is going to be coming up for you men. So if you notice the energy of the men, and as we look in the diamond cross, is that men are having real huge problem with people in power or with their bosses, a whole lot of problems in this week. And as we look at the energy of success is going to be here. A whole lot of women are going to be successfully overcoming some sort of an issue that was created for them. I see some of you women, you could be helped by people in authority, and they are going to be resolving some sort of an issue and bring back some sort of a luck in your world. So you can see the energy of the center of this week is definitely going to be affecting a lot of men, and these are going to be businessmen or older men, where you come to a place because there is some sort of a issues, and I see that a resolution will come in, but it's as if some of you men stand your ground with something, and like people in power is saying, yes, I see what you mean, but yeah, we're not changing. We're offering you this. If you don't want this, then you know, you're going to be making the choice to relocate. So there is really some sort of a power struggle that is coming up with you men, and especially businessmen and men that is having some sort of a huge issue with people in corporation, institution. And I see you men, some sort of a change and relocation is going to be coming in, okay? The stock is problems to you, okay? But it is quite far away. But for you men, the stork is not far away from you. The stork is under you. So you're having some sort of a huge conflicts with a corporation institution. And for the rest of the men who are not managers and who are not dealing, there's some sort of a resolution with your co-worker who has been creating some sort of an issue. I see a whole lot of you are going to be having luck. Let's say that you had a loose cannon boss who thought that he could have done anything and get out of any situation. You know, these sort of a loose cannon people, I see that information and situation is going to be coming up that is going to be helping you to resolve some sort of an issue. Unexpected luck could be coming in, whether you're a business person or someone on the work floor. Some unexpected changes is going to be coming in, but these are lucky changes. So you're ending the week on a very, very positive note. Whoever is having issues with your boss or with people in higher position, I see a resolution is going to be coming in. Especially ladies, you're going to be receiving some sort of an offer. So let's say that you ladies have been having some problems with people in power or people in authorities, some sort of a resolution is going to be coming in for you ladies. You men are the one who are going to be having some sort of problem resolving, and the problem that you're having with your boss or people in authority is going to be resolving in some sort of a relocation for you men, okay? Multiple new opportunities and doors of opportunities is going to be coming in. So this is going to be vital for you earth sign people. A whole lot of multiple opportunities is going to be coming in for you earth sign people. However, this is coming up and transpiring. It's as if, as I said, green is very good in a week because it's all about materialistic stability and wealth. And it's as if you receive the choice as a business person or career work in this week, where ask for what it is that you want and you will receive this. I love you guys. Please remember, go and check out the monthly readings. See what came up in the week where three cards are there, top, bottom, top, middle, and bottom. And then you're going to be knowing that is your second week. Check to see what is coming up in your second week, because it's going to be a very, very positive week. And I'm saying namaste until next time.